This 1 minute video is going to save you hundreds of hours of editing. Ready? When you add a video, it will be automatically cut into shots, so you have a storyboard ready to go. Just choose the shots you want from there, or add all of them if you like, and add them to the timeline, either in the simple or advanced mode, depending on how you prefer. To reframe, resize, or crop your video for portrait, click the button in Project Settings. If your video has a lot of movement that you want to automatically track, then enable auto crop for the entire project. If it doesn't have a lot of movement, then it's faster to choose your own framing. Now, to see auto crop applied, nothing will happen until you click the draft render button in the bottom right corner. So hit that when you're ready to see what your video looks like when it's reframed. To change what the AI tracks, use custom track and click and drag a box. And to manually set your framing, use easy peasy keyframes. Got it? If not, hit replay.